A very warm welcome. It is Tasty Bites here on Urban TV, and we are speaking breakfast dishes. The avocado toast. It is a type of open sandwich made with mashed avocado and salt, pepper, and citrus juice on the toast. Many other ingredients may be used, such as poached eggs, salmon, strawberries, garlic, tomatoes, capers, onions, and feta. These are our ingredients for today: guacamole, vegetable salad, eggs, sweet corn salsa, and toasted bread. Over to the chef now as he makes us this simple but delicious dish.
Viewers, once again, we are at Cavelli Restaurant in Urban Tasty Bites, doing some of our breakfast items. Today, we are going to make with you avocado toast. Avocado toast, how we go about it, these are two slices of sourdough bread. You toast them, the sourdough bread. You toast them, and then after toasting them, you smear them with spiced guacamole. Guacamole is just a mixture of avocado, onions, chopped tomatoes, some chili, smear them. Sometimes it depends on the amount of avocado one wants. Others do not like a lot of guacamole, others they do. Smear your toasted bread, sour bread. And then we have the salad here that we are going to put on top here. This is how I do my avocado toast. Put your salad on top. You can see the two toasted slices of sourdough bread smeared with the guacamole spiced, then on top with the salad, a mixture of green pepper, tomato, and lettuce and white cabbage. And then we are going to serve this one with the sweet corn salsa and two tomato wedges, and then on top of our bread slices, we are going to fry two eggs, then we put each egg on top of each slice of bread. So now we are going to the kitchen, we are going to do the frying of the eggs, and then we present our avocado toast ready for consumption. Now we are frying our two eggs. The two eggs. Put your egg. The fried eggs that we are going to top up with on top of our avocado toasted. The doneness of the eggs also depends on how the client wants it to be. Some they want well done, some they want medium, some they want the yolks still running. So it depends on how the client wants it to be. The second piece. This is a fried egg. We are not beating the eggs because these are fried eggs. If you beat the egg, then what you will be making is a plain omelette, not a fried egg. The fried eggs, you don't beat the egg yolks. Here we are. Our two fried eggs are ready. Now what is remaining is now doing the finishing of our avocado toast on the plate. Now we are moving to go and present our fried eggs on top of the toasted sourdough bread smeared with guacamole, topped with a salad. Now we are going to put the two fried pieces of fried eggs on top of each one of them. Then we do the presentation, serving with the sweet corn salsa on the plate, ready for consumption. Now we are ready presenting our avocado toast on the plate. Put our cucumber fan here. Then our tomato rosé is our standards of presentation. Now I'm going to put my toasted bread. And then on top, the fried eggs. Oh. Fried eggs, and I put my sweet corn salsa in the middle. Now already your avocado toast is now ready for consumption. This is ready now to be sent to the client for consumption. Toasted sourdough bread slices. Smeared with guacamole spiced, topped with a spiced salad, and on top, fried eggs. Walk at Takaveli, these are the type of breakfast.
A reminder of our ingredients for today: guacamole, vegetable salad, eggs, sweet corn salsa, and toasted bread. Avocados on toast are easy and delicious for breakfast or for a snack, and can be added to in many different ways for a craveable taste sensation.